suddenly, all of my confidence dribbled away with a pitiful plop. My head was beginning to swim and my forehead was covered with cold perspiration. I started to reach for a book and my hand automatically came to a stop. I don't know how long I stood frozen, a victim of panic and mortification. Oh, how I wanted to flee. When a kindly voice, a gentle voice whispered, "Pardon me."
Oh, pardon me.
Uh-huh. And there was this dear, sweet, clearly respectable, thickly bespectacled man who stood by my side and quietly said to me, "Ma'am, don't mean to intrude, but I was just wondering, are you in need of some help?" I said, "No. Yes, I am." The next thing I know, I'm sipping hot chocolate and telling my troubles to Paul, whose tender brown eyes kept sending compassionate looks. A trip to the library has made a new girl of me, for suddenly I can see the magic of books. I have to admit, in the back of my mind, I was praying he wouldn't get fresh. And all of the while, I was wondering why an illiterate girl should...